Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. We all have lots of spots and bumps on our skin, and we know what they look like. We're accustomed to seeing them. But sometimes these things change. Spots can get bigger, they can change colors, growths can look different or grow or shrink. And patients ask me, when do they need to come in and show that changed bump or spot to me? When is it an important change? And I tell patients, you don't have to come in the day it happens, you don't have to come in 2 days later. You can give it 2 or 3 weeks. In 2 or 3 weeks, if it hasn't gone back to the way you're accustomed to it being, then by all means come in. But 90% of the time, these changes are temporary inflammations which aren't important, and there's little to be lost in waiting just 2 or 3 weeks. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.